Welcome to StockInvest YouTube channel and this ETF report for TQQQ. The report was first published on our website Friday, October 7, 2022, but this is a more detailed version. Our aim is to help you answer the question, should I buy or sell TQQQ? In this video, you will get insight into the technical and fundamental situation and future price predictions. Please remember to subscribe, hit like and notification bell so you will be first to know when we post a new updated video. Since August 26, 2022, our system ranks the TQQQ ETF as a sell candidate, giving it a score of -4.195. In this period, the stock has had a loss of -35.52%. This is an average return of -1.18% per day since first recommended. In our daily updates for TQQQ, our last headline reads, TQQQ ETF price took a fall of -11.40% on Friday. The TQQQ ETF price fell by -11.40% on the last day, Friday, October 7, 2022, from $22.01 to $19.50. It has now fallen 3 days in a row. During the last trading day, the ETF fluctuated 9.13% from a day low at $19.16 to a day high of $20.91. The price has fallen in 5 of the last 10 days and is down by -8.49% for this period. Volume has increased on the last day by 14 million shares but on falling prices. This may be an early warning and the risk will be increased slightly over the next couple of days. In total, 250 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $4.87 billion. In the last 52 weeks, the highest price of the ETF was $91.68, and the lowest price was $19.16. Right now the price is 78.73%, or $72.18, below 52-week high and 89.78%, or $171.38, below all-time high January 8, 2021 where the price hit $190.88. The ETF lies in the lower of a very wide and falling trend in the short term, and this may normally pose a very good buying opportunity. If the lower trend floor at $18.56 is broken, it will firstly indicate a stronger fall rate. The current 3-month trend indicates a possible -22.70% change over the next 3 months, with a possible return between -26.42% and 31.28%. The 12-month trend indicates a -69.90% change over the next 12 months with a possible return between -98.31% and -55.58%. This equals a price between $0.33 and $8.66 after a year. Analyst ratings and price targets. In this section we will give you some information about signals found for TQQQ. We will start with the general picture before we move on some of the most famous indicators and signals that will give you a deeper and better understanding of the trading possibilities in the ETF. A buy signal was issued from a pivot bottom point on Friday, September 30, 2022, and so far it has risen 0.93%. Further rise is indicated until a new top pivot has been found. Furthermore, there is a buy signal from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD. Some negative signals were issued as well, and these may have some influence on the near short-term development. The TQQQ ETF holds sell signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a more negative forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general sell signal from the relation between the two signals where the long-term average is above the short-term average. On corrections up, there will be some resistance from the lines at $21.01 and $26.01. A breakup above any of these levels will issue buy signals. Volume rose on falling prices yesterday. This may be an early warning and the ETF should be followed more closely. Here are some other signals you might find interesting. Moving average convergence divergence holds a buy signal. Pivots gave a buy signal 6 days ago. Bollinger gave a buy signal 198 days ago. The short-term moving average for the 3-month chart gave a sell signal 2 days ago. The long-term moving average for the 3-month chart gave a sell signal 31 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages in the 3-month chart gave a buy signal 29 days ago. If we look at the 12-month chart, we see short moving average gave a sell signal 2 days ago. The long-term moving average gave a buy signal 32 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages gave a buy signal 27 days ago. Remember to go to our page at StockInvest.us if you want to find more signals. Support, risk and stop loss for TQQQ. TQQQ finds support from accumulated volume at $19.32, and this level may hold a buying opportunity as an upwards reaction can be expected when the support is being tested. This ETF may move very much during the day, volatility, and with a very large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this ETF is considered to be very high risk. During the last day, the ETF moved $1.75 between high and low, or 9.13%. For the last week, the ETF has had daily average volatility of 7.27%. Here are some possible good day trading levels. On an upturn, TQQQ meets first resistance at $21.31. If you do not hold TQQQ shares, you should wait for this level to be broken before placing your bet. If you already have the stock, this is the level you may want to swing trade. On a downturn, TQQQ finds first level of support at $19.32, and this is a natural place to put your bet if the support holds with an expectation of a rebound upwards. In the table, we have listed other potential swing trading levels based on the famous Fibonacci model. We hold a negative evaluation for this ETF, no stop loss set. Is TQQQ ETF a buy? TQQQ holds several negative signals and is within a very wide and falling trend, so we believe it will still perform weakly in the next couple of days or weeks. We therefore hold a negative evaluation of this ETF. After analyzing the volatility and movements for the last trading day, our systems find that the current price is undervalued. For the trading on Monday 10th, we expect TQQQ to open up 36 cents and start trading at $19.86. We remind you that trading involves a high risk of losing money, and that you should speak with a financial advisor before buying or selling any securities. You should not base your investment decision upon StockInvest.us. By using the information, you agree and are held liable for your own investment decisions. That's the end of this video, thanks for watching. And remember to subscribe to the channel to get all the latest videos and updates.